We're live? Are we on air? Can you hear me? Camera's rolling. Can anybody out there see him? Good evening, everyone. This is Tom Franks from Motley Crew News Network, and we have breaking news tonight. We are all too familiar with the events that have transpired over recent years. What was once a divided world with an uncertain future now appears to be shifting. People are emerging from their homes and their hiding places, and they are gathering in record numbers in a series of unconfirmed locations around the world. Satellite images show the largest of these cult-like gatherings to be in Columbus. Sources on the ground report they can hear whole crowds chanting. The movement is led by a motley crew of four individuals who are reportedly very loud, and themselves coming out of hiding. This unknown symbol first surfaced on social media last week, followed by the message, "We can't undo the past, but the future is ours," leaving us this one night and one night only. MCNN will be carrying this historic pirate broadcast in hopes of further unifying the world. And for the next 2 hours, music will be the only form of communication. It looks like we're losing our transmission right now, so good luck, everyone. Godspeed.